So we got this Zippo insert type lighter. We're going to change out the wick. Already got everything removed here, everything cleaned out. I'm just going to get this cut down. We're just going to insert it in the hole and twist. Once you got it in there, put the top of your wick, even with the top of your wing guard, at that point you can reach in there and bend that down. Start putting your wadding back into your lighter. Put the dirtier one in first, so that I got a cleaner one out here. Anyway, that's it right there. You got your